Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about the differences between a soft reboot, hard reboot, restart, and reset. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Reboot. It's a process where computers initiate two processes. The first is to shut down the computer and then start it again. Shutdown closes all the input and outputs of the computer, saves all the work, and terminates any process which is causing a bottleneck. Once it shuts down, the computer reloads the operating system again. It effectively resets the system on the hardware level and initiates the sequence of loading the operating system. There are two types of reboots. One of the types is responsible for Windows 10 to boot faster than its previous versions. Hard reboot. To manually try hard reboot, press and hold the power button on the computer to turn it off, and turn it on again after about 10 or 15 seconds. The computer physically shuts down and all the hardware states are reset. A soft reboot is when the computer is restarted using something like Alt, Control, and Delete, or the power down using the Start menu, and then the computer hardware state is not reset. In simple words, a soft reboot means the computer restarts without a loss of power. Now, the difference between restart and reboot is kind of like iffy and hairline. Restart is the action that initiates the reboot of the operating system when the power button on the start menu is pressed. You get to restart the computer, however, when the computer does, it reboots the operating system. Reset. While restart or reboot reloads the operating system again, reset means Windows 10 goes through the reinstallation of the operating system from scratch. Windows 10 offers an essential feature, but reset in early versions of Windows meant creating a bootable USB and reinstalling the OS again. The same happens in Windows 10, but you don't need to download the ISO to do that. A cloud reset can also be performed where the Windows will download the latest OS and install it. During reset, it will wipe all of the data on the primary partition, remove all of the applications, and only install what comes with the original Windows 10.
For more helpful tips to maximize your window experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel. We are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.